to see her and to see you all there. And it really means a great deal to me. And I just want to pray that God would just bless Matt. She would bless you all and how you raise Matt in the fear and admonition of the Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord Jesus, for Sister Matt. God, we thank you for this child. Lord, we thank you for the parents. We thank you for the grandparents, even the godparents of this child. God, I pray a special blessing upon this family. Lord, I pray a special blessing upon this family. God, help DeMarco to be the father that he needs to be for this child. Help Tasha to be the mother that she needs to be for this child. God, I pray a special blessing upon them, upon their works, upon their life, upon their family, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. God, we ask that your anointing, and we ask that your presence will continue to be upon them. Father, as they raise this child in the fear and the admonition of you, God, I ask that you would just bless and keep her in the name of Jesus. And I dedicate and bless Madeline Grace Bell in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name. Amen. Brothers and sisters, formally, for the first time, we are happy to welcome to the world a newly dedicated, anointed, sanctified baby. I want to ask all of the members of our church, members of the Calvary Church of God in Christ, will you please stand at this time? Calvary, would you be willing to pray and to continue to seek the Lord, not only for Brother and Sister Bell, but also for Madeline Grace Bell? Would you do that?
Yeah.
Come on, let's give the Lord a hand. Let's introduce the grandparents and the godparents. Would y'all do that? Give them a hand.